Hello, ladies and gentlemen, CaptainShack here, and welcome back to the grand campaign in Thrawns Revenge, playing as the New Republic. We have hit the deck on Empire of the Hands planet. We're kind of pushing into their territory now, so let's go ahead and get our forces prepared. I'm thinking we're going to bring in some artillery this time, and we're going to mix it up a little bit. I think artillery and some aircraft to spot, and we'll see how well this goes. And maybe a little rocket infantry so we can stop any of those aircraft that they like to bring in. We'll see how this goes.
Engines primed.
We have to be careful, though, because of the friendly fire. Now, a lot of you guys have asked about these little dudes. They don't have the scanning ability in this mod. They just kind of sit there. They do have a little bit of vision.
Reporting.
But it's not a ton. All right, aircraft. You guys are our best scouts, so go ahead and scout location. Like, head out there.
Artillery online.
Let's move you guys out. This is going to be group two. We have enemy forces ahead. What do we see? I don't actually know. What are you? Civilians? Phalanx commandos. Really? We've got more movement. More commandos. Take them down. Seriously? Are they actually doing damage? Oh, it's minor. It's minor. Hurry up and get the rest of the forces up here to the north. What have we spotted? Looks like some type of old New Republic construction facility. They're actually doing damage. Fall back. Deploy artillery. Capture this point. Let's send one infantry squad north. God, artillery, you are a menace. You are horrible. I have to micro you so hard to actually use you. Half our infantry are dead right now. Oh, and the commandos are just rushing in, so they're probably gonna get us killed. All right, so let's bring our own commandos in. Maybe we need snipers. Look at these infantry that won't die. All right, we're bringing it in the armor. Let's do it. Armor, give me another platoon. All right, what do we capture back here? Well, our one or two survivors, Bob and Jim here, have found an old production facility and it's got swamp speeders in it. Now, what are these commandos doing? They've gotten through our front line. Luckily, our air is pecking at them. Look how much health they've got. Now, if the New Republic commandos had this much health, they would be useless, or useful. These special agents just don't die. All right, the heavy armor has arrived. Let's bring in some rockets to back them up to help kill some of these infantry. They're gonna be a problem, and let's get two more divisions of tanks. Yes. Oh, and a heavy transport to move our squad, because we're heading toward the enemy base now. Undeploy before you kill everyone. Yeah, I bet all the damage we've taken, I'm gonna blame on my artillery. Load it up.
Roger that. Reporting.
You've got to be right up in the group if you're gonna have any hope of hitting them before they get within range. Oh, little scout guy, do your best. I want you to get in there. See if you can find whatever might be back here. At the same time, I'm probably just gonna send my scouts back there. Oh, look at you. You swamp speeders, only good against stormtroopers. You're not gonna be useful at all, are you?
I'll follow your lead. Yes, sir. Ball out.
All right, aircraft. Support squadron, air support. What do we got? All right, get out of here. Now we can see it. We got a little bit of anti-air. We've got, what is that? The hand of barracks structure? And we've got a lot of armor rolling up. I was kind of hoping to find like an undefended power generator back here. Not gonna be a thing. So it looks like we're gonna be rolling out, doing this the hard way. You're now group two. Armored division, you're group three. And our little, I don't know what you call these guys. Bob and Jim, get in there.
Yes, Commander. Let's go.
Our group of swamp speeders, group four. All right, let's do this. I'm giving the attack order.
Entering battlefield.
Move in. You don't need it, though. Let's just move you in closer. We'll be using the transport here to drop in and capture the point. Oh, look at him. Look at him move in. All right, here we go. Take it down. As soon as you're done taking them down, we're going to swap over to rockets and take down the structure. All right, rocket switch. All right, back to the armor-piercing laser cannons. We are going to lose some units. Oh my god, we've got some shields on these things. Come on, boys. You can fight through this. I can bring in reinforcements. Let's get another two armored groups. And bring in those swamp speeders. We know we need you. Keep pushing forward. We have to secure this. And rocket switch, fire. Okay, those rockets are fantastic. All right, we've lost about, what, one division of... of armor. He just came in from behind us. How much you want to bet there's some type of production facility back here? No. My orders are for you guys to hold position here, and let's bring in those swamp speeders back here and bring in our air. Let's find out what's in this corner. That armor came from somewhere. Oh, shield generator. But is that it? Is that all that's back here? Okay, he must have just been back here. Take it down. Swamp speeders. Oh, look out for the artillery.
Yes, Commander.
All right, that wasn't artillery. Artillery is not deployed. We're going to deploy artillery. Let's see how it goes. Probably going to regret this instantly. All right, undeploy it. You're just going to hit our own people. All right, another group of tanks are on the way. We should probably bring a support group in, too. Those maintenance workers. The maintainers. We've got to fight through this. They're just going to keep coming. But we need that generator down. Come on, air. You guys have one job. Take it down. There it goes. We do have an orbital bombardment. Doesn't look like we're going to need it, though. All right. There's the order. Move it in.
Reporting.
We still haven't captured this. I could be bringing in reinforcements right here. Go, go, go.
I copy. Awaiting orders.
Get on there and capture it. You guys are way too spread out. Group up. I'll walk you in myself.
Almost there.
We don't get shields, so every little bit of damage they do seems to be permanent. And I haven't brought in that support group. That's okay. That's okay. You guys, you ready to move in, right? Let's go. Hold here. Oh, they would have defended this. Look at this, like, entrance to the temple. We have secured a landing zone. All right, we're ready to move in before they spawn in a crap ton more units, which they're already doing. Let's go ahead and come on in. I need eyes so I can drop a drive. Just drive.
Right away. Y-wing squadron reporting. Gold squadron commencing attack.
Where are you coming from? You're coming from the north. All right, watch out. We got a bombing run coming in from the north.
Computers locked on target. Moving up.
Unnecessary? Oh yes. So you are going to go over the hill, right? Bombing run inbound. I was kind of hoping it'd go down the entire line, but...
Closing on target.
Hey, there we go.
All weapons loaded. Heading up. Entering battle.
This should be it for us. Just in case it's not, I'm going to send my infantry to the north. What is that down there? Did we blow this up? Doesn't look like it. I guess their model doesn't change when you blow them up. Okay, whatever.
Bombardment of
in some, like, old Colosseum. All right, we managed to take out one of their generals, and these damn commandos. I'm jealous. Their commandos are way better than ours. Way better. All right, the system is ours. Let's start building up some of our defenses here. Get a space station. Let's move our ground troops out because they are needed. All the way back here. We can start building up that attack fleet as well. Let's get you guys together. What do we got? A single ship. And I don't know what he commands. For all I know, he could show up in a Super Star Destroyer because I don't know these heroes. So let's get in there and check it out. I got some good intel from you guys about planets that are probably key to the hand's production. But I think I'm pretty far way out. I mean, there's too many planets en route. What do we got? A single Star Destroyer? Please tell me we have a single Star Destroyer. Because if that's the case, all fighters move in. Looks like one.
Fairwing Squadron reporting.
Fairwing Squadron reporting. Rest of you E-Wings, head on in.
Your orders?
We've located the enemy
there any moment.
Yep, One Star Destroyer. Break it, engage. Break it, engage. Let's get all bombers in there. You have your objective. Take out his engines and see if we can kill him before he gets within range of anything useful. I've already got the E-Wing set to mop him up. All right, good enough. Yeah, they're actually gonna get to the main line. I was hoping we'd get within range and take them down before they even got within firing range of the fleet. I don't think it's gonna happen. Can't even see the fighters in the fire. Get in there, boys. Shields are down. They're already starting to take out subsystems. He's coming about.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Back at the fleet, they're all, yes, handle my light work. We've got this. Well, good. We could probably push forward with the fleet that's on this front and just keep expanding out from Coruscant, taking territory. A lot of you have been speculating on what the Hand have been up to and what the Imperial Remnant have been up to. I think they're just fighting each other right now. What's left? Oh, a suicidal acclimator, okay. He's dead. One acclimator. Whoa, look at my fighters. Freaking out. Victory is ours. And we can actually, I don't need to pause this. We can take this fleet and head to Cardia because there's nowhere they can hit from here. Or I would take this fleet after we invade Boreas and take, what are you? Who are you people? If you weren't heroes, I would just auto-resolve these battles. Oh, I see. You're hitting me here again. All right, show me what you got. And as soon as this battle is over, okay, this is a different place. As soon as this battle is over, we're gonna push this fleet forward, expand our territory from Coruscant. That has rallied the New Republic to finish off the Imperial threats once and for all. What do we got? Looks like nothing. Move the fleet. Get a wing of E-Wings. Get in there. E-Wings and B-Wings. I've gotten a little bit of intel from you guys saying that there are more Super Star Destroyers out there. She's in a Venator! Ah! I love that ship. I just love that ship. All right, break it in, bitch. Let's take out these fighters so they're not just pecking you guys to death. Main fleet's coming in. All right, combine your efforts. Let's take down these support ships. Bombers, go after them, man. Their fleet lead, I guess I'm gonna call that. Just take it down. We got plenty of anti-fighter support, but that's about it. Why are you going in, Quasar? I know we've got the upper hand here, but you shouldn't be getting uppity. You don't have the health for it. How many we got left? Just the one. Keep firing. Come on, take it down. There we go. Should be it. Right? Oh, nope. We got one more. And a blockade rudder chasing him. All right, let's get some more fighters up here. Or do they got this. They got this in the bag. Finish the job. There we go. You know, it's too bad that Disney canceled that. There was a game that was coming out. Really? I lost E-Wing and B-Wing squadrons? Oh, they had so much anti-fighter support, and those weren't free units. But it's too bad that Disney canceled that almost War Thunder-esque Star Wars game, where you would customize your fighter and you'd go through rounds to unlock new ships. Because just imagine what the higher tiers would be. Let's begin the ground invasions. Let's secure some of these planets. I mean, as long as it wasn't just fighters and you could go all the way up to, like, you know, Star Destroyers and Super Star Destroyers. I guess if it'd be more like World of Warships, where you'd have carriers, command carriers and stuff, where you could actually order, you know, a squadron of X-Wings to get in there. I copy. They never really showed any gameplay of it. There was just a single trailer, and then it was canceled. Didn't we already capture this? This is the exact replica of the map we were on before. Interesting. New strategy with this one. Drop in a sniper commando and then give me some air units because we know where their power generator is. It's right back here. Yeah, we were just on this map. It's a reuse. That's all. They just reused it. Get ready, boys. You know what's coming. Commandos. And go ahead and push forward so we can secure this. Probably get you guys moved in. Capture that top point. Air units. Scout us out. We're gonna back them up.
The enemy is approaching.
What do we got? Oh, but these aren't. This isn't the hand. This will be a much different fight. These guys I know how to fight. All right, swing down south. We've already got solid intel on this area. Begin your attack run. Oh, they might have been ready for us. Come on, boys, you can take this down. You got it down 25%. I'm bringing in armor for you now. Bringing some backup air. Come on, you can do this. The attack relies on you taking this out. Come on, 10%. Get another run in there. Oh, their buff is worn off. They're overloading their weapons. A few more runs, and I can get you out of there. There you go. Get out, get out, get out. And they're both dead. Holy crap, look at all the infantry. Switch to rockets. Oh. That, I didn't expect to like look up here and find that hitting us. All right, just because we've taken down. What do we got up here? Go, go and be free. Let's assault the. Infantry, you're gonna hold back. Air units, get ready. You're already group one. You guys are gonna be group two with the rocket infantry going in as well. Let's auto attack and clear them out. We're moving in. Take them down. All right, wait for the heavy. The heavy armor to get up here in red face. Oh! All units, focus on the doom lasers. Focus on the doom lasers. These things are terrible. We're gonna need reinforcements. Yeah, we're gonna need reinforcements like right now. That was unexpected. Fall back.
Yes, Commander. Keep going. This way. Over there.
Do what you do. Take out the stormtroopers. Hold this position. Oh man. All right, is that armored group down? Nope, we still got two more to drop.
I copy. Moving to coordinates.
All right, air wing. Let's hope they don't have anti-air over here. I want to finish this fight quickly. You have your orders. Get in there. Take out their structures. At the same time, we're doing it again.
Attacking.
Attack move, we're pushing through. What's our air units doing? Alright, fall back. Wait until we get their attention as we push in and see what they do. Because these fucking doom lasers. That's something like an evil supervillain would come up with, which I get is totally fitting. Take this out so I don't have to see this green marker on the map. Alright, surviving infantry group, where are you? There you are. I need you to come down here and capture this point. What are you boys doing? Take out those walkers. They'll just wreak havoc with the last few survivors that we've got. Rockets away. Doom lasers coming in. Hey, there we go. All right, we brought in our infantry, right? Survivors should be capping. We are capping. We'll be able to get reinforcements here shortly. All right, move in, air. Now is y'all's chance. As soon as we capture this, I'm moving in. Yep. Can continue to take them out. We've capped it. We have secured a landing zone. Excellent. We're moving in. Get it done. The order has been given. How's our air units doing? We can pull them back so we don't lose them. As an armored group should be moving in now. Ah, perfect. Bombing run is available.
Awaiting orders.
Give me that. Oh, I can't see.
Let's move out.
Come back. I need eyes.
Copy.
All right, drop it.
In. Let's go.
Bombing run.
Yes,
inbound. Computer, what do we have? A couple of hold. Anti-vehicle turret.
Standing by. I'm with you.
Overload your weapons. Take it out in one run. Now clear it out. Where's that bombing run? That's it. Just a couple of walkers. Nothing the armor can't take care of. And we're done. That was fast. That was what, a 2-minute battle? Maybe. Good, we're pushing out. We're gonna have to start replenishing some of our troops though. We got plenty of money to do so. We also need to be building more.
Construction complete.
Constructing unit.
More Star Destroyers here. Quad shipyards. More Star Destroyers, that's what you build. I want to get a bunch of Nebulons, though, or the Nebulon replacement force. Because they drop fighters, and I want a fighter group that we could bring in. Auto resolve, it's one single starship. Alright. Oh, we've got to bring you reinforcements. With the. Ah, what the shit is that? Begin that battle. That's actually a support fleet. What do they got there? Is that what I think it is? Oh, crap. I don't know why they're trickling in up there, but now I'm concerned. I definitely have to reinforce this front. Because there's not much here. This fleet, that's it. This is the entire fleet. Oh, okay, it's a single Star Destroyer. Let's get grouped up. They are starting to like do some damage to you guys. You've lost a lot of your fighters due to my negligence.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
I'll take ready. Responsibility order for that.
Reporting.
That last battle.
The enemy has been spotted.
What do we got? What the shit? This is one of their battle cruisers. I'm not 100% sure we could take this. At the very least, we have to get in there with all fighters and clear this out. All fighters move forward so we can get you into a better group. All right, group two, move in as well. We can also clear out some of these. Defenders. What do we got back here?
Reporting in. Order received.
Man, you need to get in there, E-Wing.
I copy.
Y-Wings, and then these strange K-Wings. We are relying on fighter support to get this job done. I don't know if we're going to be able to kill this with this force. It's questionable right now. They don't have a lot of anti-fighter. If I can clear this out, I might be able to get some work done. Rest of the fleet. I don't want to fight this. This is an interesting battle. It's not just overwhelming force against these guys. Alright, we're bringing in. Oh, that battlecruiser is going to be a problem. Alright, let's start bringing in the Y-Wings and the other bombers. Open fire. Battle group, you can take out these ships. Oh, look at how fast he's killing our units. Have we brought the shield down? We haven't brought the shield down. We've almost taken down the rest of his ships he's got. All right, all units, focus your firepower. Everything you've got. Except for some of our, like, patrol ships. You need to come in here and actually start taking out fighters. Wow. His shields are still not down. You've got to take his shields down for this to work. Come on. Wow. Shields are holding on the main ship. It's focusing all its firepower. Take out the shield generator and go for the engines next. Engines next.
Target the primary engines.
He's swinging around. Let's get behind him. We're more maneuverable than he is. Pull around him. I know, you gotta run the gauntlet of his firepower on the side. Cool, we're taking out a battlecruiser. I don't get a battlecruiser. Well, I kinda do. I get my version of a Super Star Destroyer, which I need to bring into the next battle. But that is cool. I want more of these. I saw this in the Stellaris campaign, the mod that I've been testing. They have these. I'm hoping they work with the new version, though, because it just got updated. Take him down. Hey, battlecruiser down, and we didn't have to commit a larger force. We did have some casualties, though, but I don't know. The smaller battles, when they're closer in numbers, I don't just absolutely outnumber the enemy, can be fun.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
All right, let's pause it. I want to see, where's my primary capital ship? He's in here, right? Yeah, the Viscount's in here. We're going to be able to keep pushing forward from here. And we own this planet. We do need to get this planet defended before we move out. I don't want to pull him from that front line. But we've got to reinforce these guys. This is what we're going to do. Ground troops move in. Oh, shit. You reinforce the front there. You reinforce the fleet. Jump in with the fleet. Go ahead and begin the ground invasion.
Invasion commencing.
Begin the battle. We're about two jumps now. The enemy is two jumps away from Coruscant. That's pretty good.
Enemy unit sighted.
I'm feeling pretty good about that. What do we got? What are you already sighting on? Okay, we've got... Local population isn't happy with us. Let's bring in command vehicle.
Destination set.
Wow, we probably should have just brought in air. Let me get a battle group. Take this out. So we're not constantly worried about it. We need that armor. We need it now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me another armored group. Good. They're dropping in. I know. You guys. Wow, these things suck at killing infantry. Just hang in there, boys.
Reporting in.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Ready to roll.
Fall back to the armor. Get back to the armor for cover. Because at least the rebels, we don't get the shield generator on our heavy tanks, but we do get the ability to take out infantry and tanks. You know what? Just run. You're no good here anyways. Just run, infantry. You have your orders. Take that point. Did we bring in a fighter group? We did. Gonna make you group one. I want you to scout behind us.
Over there. T2B.
Join up with the surviving infantry. What do we got? Anything useful. There's an AT-ST attacking us. I need to dispatch a couple of... What? Doom laser! We've got doom lasers. Run, infantry. We need an armored unit up here. Where are you guys? Get over here and back them up. Fire at the doom laser. Overload your weapons. Come on, give them the laser. All right, Doom Laser is down. We still haven't captured this. Where's that? Oh, that infantry group. But you're dead, aren't you? Yep, infantry group is dead. You guys are still holding out? Yeah, you're holding out. Okay. Oh, man. What do I need to bring in? I'm thinking rocket infantry for all the armor they keep dropping on us and a little bit more air power. We've got to rebuild our air power. All right, get up there. We got to get up there and capture this. We also have to identify... Take that out. Any useful structures that we can capture? What do we got south? Another one of these spawn points.
All weapons loaded. Waiting instructions.
One tank should be able to deal with that. Come on, take it down.
Reporting. Weapons online. Yes, sir. Yes,
Group
command.
Two.
En route.
Head down here and deal with my light work.
Give me the touch.
Switch to rockets. We'll lay siege to it.
Ready.
Group one, finish the building off. And where's our infantry group? There they are.
Your orders.
Doesn't look like they're all that interested in attacking our original landing zone. Let's head north and capture that. Still haven't taken that out. You're almost done. There it goes. All right, begin scouting.
Standing by.
What do you see?
Fire!
Fire! Oh! They're coming from up here. Enemy bunker. Don't fight the bunker. It'll wreck you. Well, we found the enemy base.
Ready to go.
Question is, where is the enemy?
Let's move out.
Anything over here defending this?
Let's go.
Don't you capture my defense. Oh. Good. We're just getting up here to capture another fallback point. Group one, keep heading south. Group two, I see you've lost a couple of people. But you have found one of their production facilities, so well done. Two of their production facilities. No power generators yet. All right, all air units. Open up on this barracks. We can take that down. Now that we've captured this, let's bring in some T1Bs. They've got a lot of infantry. Let's bring in T2Bs, excuse me. T3Bs, a little bit more armor. Let's bring in a specialist group to heal our infantry or our armor, and let's bring in some more armor.
Right away, sir.
And some more infantry.
Reinforcements canceled.
All these transports coming in. How you guys doing?
Attacking target, fire at will. Warm up, waiting order.
All right, fall back. No reason to lose any more air units. You guys are good here? Yeah, they look like they're doing good. One more infantry group to drop, and we're going to go for these landing zones. Probably take this northern one.
Roger.
And then press in. We've almost got a bombing run, so I could probably bomb run these. Maybe these two. I'm a little surprised I haven't located the shield generator, unless it's like up here. I didn't see it.
Attack a
group of confused stormtroopers down here.
Form up. Keep going.
Come on. Whole group. I'm gonna clear these guys out. Bombing run available. Come on. I don't know why they're spazzing, but take them down. Yeah, finding that shield generator would have been a huge boost to us. But all we seem to have found... buildings and production facilities. We've got two convoys. Great. Didn't really want to divide you guys. I still think we can take out this turret.
Over there. Almost there.
Reporting.
Take them down, commandos.
Moving out.
Or you're gonna be stuck. God, you commandos are worthless.
Advancing.
You are so worthless.
I copy. Attacking. Forward.
We have a turbo laser tower that has to be taken down, and it has to be done quickly.
Target.
We can't wait on this, so move up. Switch to rockets and open fire, because it one-shots tanks. Get within firing range, lay siege. Second group, move in. Switch to rockets. Oh, you already fired. Come on, there we go. Good, we're through, let's push forward.
Almost there, heading out. Right away.
Drive-by ATST slaughtering. Good, take it down. Come on! There it goes. Funk. Lovely.
Ready for combat.
We'll capture this. We'll be able to bring in more reinforcements. What is happening back here? Are they hitting us again?
We've secured a landing zone.
Apparently so.
Heading out, sir. Copy.
We've got to locate that power generator.
Right,
it's got to be right here somewhere. Like, what's back here? We've taken this out.
Moving out. Heading out.
We've flown through here.
Reporting.
What do we got back here? I know where it is.
All out. Yes, sir.
It's gotta be back here.
Yes,
yep,
Commander.
That's where all the defenses were located. Overload your weapons, get in there. There's only three of you, damn.
Destroyed.
Worth it though, let's bring in another air unit.
Destroyed.
Another heavy. We're moving in.
Let's move out.
We're going after their production facilities and another reinforcement point. Let's just get in there and get it done.
Unit
destroyed. Am I gonna have to drop a bombing run? Can you finish the job?
Bombers
nope, bombing run inbound. Before I lose eyes.
Target's locked. T4B mobile.
Let's hold. Hold for the Y-Wings. There they are. Gah! Drop them. One. Got it. One single unit. We're going back there. We're killing that doom laser.
This way.
One single Y-Wing made it through.
Copy. Underway.
How ridiculous is that? How freaking ridiculous is that? You have your orders, attack move. Get this group.
Bombardment available.
We need eyes on
almost there.
The enemy production facilities. Right, we're gonna go back here. We're gonna clear out that doom laser. Where is it? Where's the doom laser? I know it's back here. It's slaughtered a bunch of our pilots, unless it, it can go south and it could have escaped. Whatever, we'll chase it.
This way.
Keep pushing forward.
Roger.
I need to be able to see what they've got going on down here so I could bomb the crap out of them. Doom Blazer! Oh, we're too spread out, shit.
Moving into position.
Fall back.
Right away, sir.
Damn it.
I
our battle group is way too spread out. All right, get down here. All right, let's go, let's go. Take it down. That is such a good unit. It's like their version of artillery. But they can not worry about it killing their own people like me. Just absolute bullshit. You can't micro in this game that well, which I find total BS to make it have friendly fire like that. All right, switch to rockets. You're about done. Good. Move on to the next one. Should be a production facility. Oh, there's a turret up there. Look at that way. All right, we've got to take it down, so. All of you just attack at the same time. We'll take out this turret. This thing should still be active. Oh, you fired at the wrong thing. Clear him out. Clear him out. T4P
ready to go. Let's go.
Let's locate any more of those production facilities and find out why we haven't won this.
Keep going.
We haven't won this because they have a barracks. Give me a target. Right here. That's why we haven't won this. All right, let's do it then.
Underway. Right away, sir.
Adjusting navigator.
They're falling back.
No, they're not. They should come out of the barrack. Oh, they don't have a point. If you're gonna fall back, you have to own one of these points to run back to or lose the units. There we go. Another planet is ours. We've pushed out from the core. Before we end this, I want to take Cardia, actually. Let's get those reinforcements over here. Reinforcements have arrived. Another Star Destroyer would be nice. You know, if I took the Viscount from this fleet, it would still be a sizable fleet? Yes, it would. Viscount, join us for the attack on Cardia. They have hit us with a Battlecruiser from this planet. I'm going in with a little bit more support. We'll also give you a couple more Neb Bs. All right, what do they call these new ones? These are Corona Frigates. Replacement to the Neb B. All right, the reinforcements have arrived. Roger. Cardia will be ours. Let's take it.
Tactical battle imminent.
And they have, like, nothing. Oh, man. I guess that battlecruiser is what they were using to defend this line. I wonder if they can build more of them. If I could build battlecruisers, I'd be building them all day. Cardia offered their renowned academy institutions for the Republic. Its use at the start of the Clone Wars and has since become the site of the Emperor's most important stormtrooper training center. Cardia. Interesting. Begin.
We've got them.
Come on. Reinforcements. Where's the Viscount?
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, there she is. Okay. Cool. We've got them. Send reinforcements. What we have. Oh, this is actually going to be a pain in the ass to navigate. We have to get within firing range of these Golan platforms with this thing. Stay out of the asteroid fields. Oh.
Affirmative. Order confirmed.
I kind of want it sitting there like vaporizing asteroids like Vader's Star Destroyer was doing in the movies. That would have been so good. But anyways, this might be the best place for them to defend against my Viscount. Viscount. Get into position. Bit of a combat. Well, navigating through that is going to be a pain in the butt.
Bombers reporting in.
Get down there.
Form up.
You're not needed back here. All bombers should be
on my way.
In this fight.
Moving out. Copy. I copy.
We'll get grouped up.
Heading out.
Reporting.
Reporting.
Reporting orders.
Yes,
frigate
sir.
Reporting. Cannons armed. Weapons armed.
I wish I could do select all bombers in one quick easy button. That would be nice.
Y-wing here.
All right. Begin our attack run. Y-wings, X-wings. All fighters move in. Let's start pecking at them.
Form up.
Where's our actual bomber squadrons?
I've got him lined up. I've got my approach vector. Weapons charged.
We should be able to drop the shields on this pretty quickly. Also, let's clear out these enemy fighters. Let's keep them off our bombers. Shouldn't be a problem. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. All right, come about. Open fire. Support fleet, turn around. You're kidding me. Come on, turn the guns. It's in our weak spot. It's in our blind spot. Fire, fire, fire. Shields are starting to fail. Oh, my God. We've got two damn... It wouldn't be a problem if these Star Destroyers didn't show up on our, like, weak side. And I've already invested our entire fighter fleet engaging a golden platform. I can't turn them around right now.
I've lost engine two.
Your command, sir. Moving to coordinates.
Turn the guns. All right, don't turn the guns. Stop. Stop turning. Turn this way. It's like frozen. Turn hard to starboard. Turn the guns. They're gonna be on your starboard side in about 5 seconds. There you go. Watch the weapons start opening up as they get within the firing arc. Good. Good. Now, hold your position here and let those guns do their jobs. Really? How are you doing? You picking up the damage on the side? You are. All right, help him take that out. Fire. Change your fire to the Star Destroyer. Look at the firepower that these little Star Destroyers have. I love these things. Because the weapons are so compressed. There, how are we doing back here? Second golem platform is down. Engage the next one. Actually, scratch that. Go after the star base. The rest of you, move in and get this job done. We don't have time for this. Get in there. E-wings. The X-wings. How we doing? Bombers, get on that guy. Get in there, get in there, get in there. We do have reinforcements that we can call in. I don't think we're gonna need them, because he should be able to finish this job, right? Right? Shield generator's down. Yeah, we should have this. All right, rest of the fleet's just about in range. We still haven't taken this down. What are you, a gunship? Squadron defense, okay. Well then you should be doing squadron defense. Take out those TIE fighters. Why do we have a transport here? Transport, fall back. You shouldn't even be in this fight. All right, how we doing? Can we get you actually into the fight? I'm gonna try. We could really use a Star Destroyer up here. We got enemy bombers coming in. Don't let them do it. Don't let them drop. Oh, they dropped. We've got to take out the Starbase. Focus your heavy weapons on the Starbase. It's not dying fast enough. All right, take out the support fleet then. All units, focus on the support fleet. They're going to keep killing our fighters. We can bring in reinforcements now. Let's bring in one of our Nebulon Star Destroyers. Actually, a couple of them. What are these things called? Nebula Star Destroyer. Bring them in while the reinforcements get your ass up here. You don't have to move at the same speed as the Viscount. Starbase is almost down. Get out of there. Think he's gonna make it? Get out of there! I never noticed the New Republic sign on the back. Oh, I don't think he made it. No, he's almost out. Just sit back here and stay out of the... What is with the Starbase having so much health? Take it down! Oh, it's a heavy frigate facility. All right, I guess that makes sense. Take out the fighters too. There we go. Beautiful. Focus all firepower on the Golan platform. Let's get this done. So, yeah. Those ISCs could have been a problem. They were starting to drain the shields on my largest capital ship. Luckily, we got the ship turned around. So, we're about to take the primary, well, Republic infantry training facility. Now, what I'm hoping is we get some cool infantry out of that. Maybe there's special units on that planet once we've captured it. But we'll have to find out in the next episode. So, the Grand Campaign, the New Republic, is finally reaching out and bringing freedom to the galaxy. We still got quite a few planets to go, and we're not really deep into the hand territory. We've just scratched the surface of it by taking out what I'm calling like my forward outpost against the hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's like 11 planets that I can see right here offhand. What I think I'm going to be able to do is get another large invasion force, because we've moved our ground troops. They're heading out here. Maybe turn this into a new training facility, because we've got construction facilities for vehicles, but we're going to need more closer to the front line. So probably turn this into another training and building facility. It's got the ground points for it, if I turn all the things on. Yeah, that might be the best idea. Same here. And keep building up space stations in all of these planets to help defend them. We have to actually take this planet. And get Luke into the fight, because I'm not worried about losing heroes. Because what's the point of having them if you're not going to use them? Yeah, you need to be in at least the space fleet, leading the charge. So that's what we'll do next. All right, guys, I will see you in the next episode. Later, everybody.